fight for one another and save one another to the edge of the universe, to the edge of the universe.
Where am I?
You are on the Starchild 67X Genesis on course for the city of Zem on Xylon 5.
Who are you?
I am Starchild, the ship's computer.
Who am I?
Who are you? You are Agent Mayhem.
Agent Mayhem, huh?
You don't know who you are? You were fine just a few minutes ago before you passed out.
I passed out?
I assumed from your vitals it must have been from exhaustion.
Okay.
We must get you checked out. Your brain signals are perfectly fine. Are you in pain?
No, I feel okay. Why am I called Agent Mayhem?
My records indicate that it is just your name, no origins.
Oh, what's this collar around my neck?
You amassed a significant amount of infractions against GalaxiCorp in the United Galaxies by providing aid to a group of Faction 14 school children during the Great Fire of 4926 on Naimi.
It's not gonna hurt me, right?
The collar around your neck signifies your subordination. The missions you are assigned are at the discretion of GalaxiCorp.
Okay.
Perhaps I should alert headquarters that you are not psychologically fit for the Praxis Drake mission.
Okay, alright. I think, if I can just do this mission, maybe it'll jog my memory. See where it takes me. Okay, so let's set a course for Xylon 5.
You sound just like your old self again, Agent Mayhem.
Oh, good. See, I'm back to my old self. No need to report anything to anybody.
Setting a course for Xylon 5. Zem City.
Alright, I'll need you to tell me everything about this mission on the way there. Now, these controls look very familiar.
You must activate the flash warp.
So, I'll need to activate the flash warp?
All you need to do is say it out loud as a command.
Activate flash warp.
Accelerate now! Accelerate now!
That was a lot of fun.
Stay tuned for the next episode of The Kid Avengers.